how cool this is.
How do I know about any kind of bullying situations? Or
when it comes to parenting and social media,
am I a naive mom by thinking and putting too much trust in my child?
There are so many questions.
Are we safe? Are we not safe? How do I give her freedom that I know she probably needs?
Most parents would love to know.
There's a lot of scary things about it that I'm unsure of.
But there's no way Lindsay Fondos can keep up with her 12-year-old daughter, Kenzie.
Look.
She's had her phone for about a year. Her favorite apps, Instagram and Snapchat.
I like that I get to like talk to my friends and stuff and see what they're doing.
If they're on the phone, I will go in and just check what they're doing. You know, and just seeing, I try and keep up on them as much as I can.
There are rules.
My friends are only allowed to follow me and people I know, and I have to be private.
She is private, but what does that mean? Like, is she truly private?
We asked Anne Arundel County Detective Katie Holquist.
This is what I can see when I'm not following her.
She took a look at Kenzie's private account.
A local middle school, so I know how old she is. She also enjoys volleyball. That would be a good place to start if I was trying to find somebody.
And now with apps, overlapping apps, you can get more information from a private account than you think.
I'd never heard of this before either. She also has a link underneath in her biographical information, which takes you to another app, and she does have pictures. It's not private, and I didn't find a way that you could make it private.
And since her mom's account is not private, Detective Holquist could see Kenzie in pictures her mom posted. Her advice to all parents?
Know who your friends are. If you have a friend request on any platform, if you don't know them, delete them. Don't accept it. Make sure you physically know every person that you are allowing into your life.
We took all this back to Lindsay.
See, again, mind blown.
She says the information is so useful, but also overwhelming.
I don't have that kind of time. But I want to make sure she's safe. And I want her also to have an outlet to, you know, communicate with her friends and post pictures and, you know, so it's a conundrum. It's a conundrum.
In Annapolis, Megan Pringle, WBAL-TV 11 News.